Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error cannot be launched with your current compatibility setting. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, right click on start menu and click on task manager. You can see here reboot client option is showing and select this option and right click on end task. Valorant application is closed and close the task manager. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type Valorant. Right click on Valorant and click on open file location and select the Valorant application and right click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK and close file explorer. Method number 3, again open Windows 11 search bar and type services, click to open services and find out VGC. You can see here and right click on property, startup type, select automatic and click apply and click OK and close the services. Method number 4, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and type like this and press enter and go to services tab and find out VGC. You can see here and check this box like this and click apply and click OK and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.